Greenville County schools pushed back the start date for the school year from August 17th to the 24th. They say they need time to reconstruct class rosters and allocate teachers in response to the new virtual program option. Around 10,000 students are enrolled so far.